Having all of your favorite tools at your fingertips is a great way to maintain a familiar workflow and get the most out of your SolidWorks experience. With the Copy Settings Wizard, it's easy to take your setup with you anywhere you go. The Copy Settings Wizard is found in the drop-down next to the Options cog under Save or Restore Settings. Choosing to save settings prompts you for a folder to save a settings file to. It's best to keep your settings all in one place on your local drive or within your SolidWorks PDM system. Here you can name your settings appropriately, remembering to include a date for reference. System options, toolbars, and keyboard shortcuts can all be saved out to the settings file, along with any mouse gestures, customized menus, and saved views via the tick boxes. Clicking Finish saves out your selected settings to a solid reg file, a text file that interacts with your SolidWorks registry. To load or restore settings, head back to the Options cog drop-down and choose Save or Restore Settings. Select your chosen settings file from the Browse button and choose which settings to restore. You can restore settings from previous versions of SolidWorks to retain your familiar workflow even when upgrading. Before rolling out the settings, we have an option to create a backup of the current settings to the same folder as before. Check this option if you need to retain a copy of your current settings. For administrators, you can also double-click on the settings file within Windows Explorer to launch the Copy Settings Wizard. And with SolidWorks closed, restore or roll out settings to the current user profile or other users and machines on a network. After selecting the users or machines, simply run through the same steps as before. Now you can take your SolidWorks settings to any computer. Check out our other videos to streamline your workflow further, and be sure to leave a comment letting us know what videos you want to see in future. And of course, subscribe for more SolidWorks tips, tricks, and solutions.